Hi guys, it's been a couple of months since we last spoke and I had a really nice time interacting with all of you the last time. And my movie Mersal is up for release during Diwali. And first and foremost, I would like to wish all of you a very, very happy Diwali. Aap sabko Deepavali ki hardik shubhkamnaye. Andar ki Deepavali subhakankshalu. And last, Elarkum Deepavali nalvartukal. So, let's get ready. Can I have the questions, please?
Mersal. Something about Mersal now that it's releasing.
Yes, Mersal is releasing in 3 days and I'm really excited about it. We had a fabulous time shooting for the film. It's a great story and I had a great time collaborating with the entire team. My character is from the medical field and it's a socially responsible film. It's a film with a message and at the same time obviously extremely entertaining. And it was wonderful working with Vijay again for the third time. So I had a great time in totality.
Your first time in an A.R. Rahman music. So how does it feel being a part of an A.R. Rahman music?
Well, yes, this is the first time in all these films and all, my entire career span so far that A.R. Rahman sir has provided the music for my film and I'm a huge fan. So I'm really excited. And when I met him, I totally had a fan moment.
The amount of anticipation Mersal is carrying is unbelievable. So what goes in the mind of a person who is associated with such a massive project?
That's a very interesting question actually. Yes, Mersal does have a lot of anticipation. But I focus mostly on my work. I don't really associate with the anticipation or the expectations of a particular project. And I focus on what I'm supposed to do. And also the promotion that goes along with it is a part and parcel of my job. And other than that, I'm as excited as you are. I can't wait to watch it.
How was your experience working with Atlee, director?
Working with director Atlee was a fabulous experience. I think he is a huge house of talent. He's also a live wire, a bundle of energy. And he's a really nice, extremely genuine, extremely grounded, very